Welcome to today's SeafoodNews.com video.
Alaska chef Lionel Udiba has been crowned the winner of Louisiana's Great American Seafood Cook-Off. The event took place in New Orleans over the weekend and featured 13 chefs from across the country who were given an hour to create a dish using domestic seafood. Lionel, who is the executive chef at Juno Restaurant Salt, wowed the judges with his Alaskan king crab and risotto dish.